Come on. Prabhupada ki jai.
Jaya Prabhupada, Jaya Prabhupada, Jaya Prabhupada, Jaya Prabhupada.
Dirgani Prakashita. Dirgani Prakashita. Bhakti yaha hoke adi yadi nasya jate. Ema bhakti yaha hoke adi yadi nasya jate. Dariga dhara charita. Dariga dhara charita. Lokana lokera jivana, mahaprabhu kore doya, devo more padashaya, mahaprabhu kore doya, devo more padashaya. Jaya Prabhupada, 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 Jaya Prabhupada. Prabhupada, 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 Jaya Jaya Prabhupada. Namacharya Srila Haridasa Thakur ki jai.
प्रेम से कहो श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवास्तव गौर भक्तवृंद की जय। श्री श्री राधा कृष्ण गोप गोपीनाथ श्याम कुंड वर कुंड गिर गोपदान की जय। वृंदावन धाम की जय। नवदीप मायापुर धाम की जय। जगन्नाथपुरी धाम की जय। जगन्नाथ स्वामी की जय। गंगा मही की जय। यमुना मही की जय। तुलसी देवी की जय। भक्ति देवी की जय। श्री हरिनाम संकीर्तन की जय। श्रीसंधर्म बुक डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन की जय। होली मंत्र कार्तिक की जय। सामवेद भक्तवृंद की जय। All glory to the assembled devotees. All glory to the assembled devotees. All glory to the assembled devotees. All glory to Sri Guru and Gauranga. The lotus feet of our spiritual master are the only way through which we can attain pure devotional service. I bow down to his lotus feet with great awe and reverence. By his grace, one can cross the ocean of material suffering and attain the mercy of Krishna. May my only wish be to have my consciousness purified by the words emanating from his lotus mouth. Attachment to his lotus feet is the perfection that fulfills all desires. He opens my darkened eyes and fills my heart with transcendental knowledge. He is my Lord, birth after birth. From him ecstatic prema emanates. By him ignorance is destroyed. The Vedic scriptures sing of his character. Our spiritual master is the ocean of mercy, the friend of the poor and the Lord and master of the devotees. O Master, be merciful unto us. Give us the shade of your lotus feet. Your fame is spread all over the three worlds. We take shelter of your lotus feet. Srila Prabhupada ki jai. Rose to each of my
Namamishwaram Satchitanandarupam Vasat Kundalam Gokule Vrajamanam Namamishwaram Satchitanandarupam Yashoda Diyaluka Radhava Manam Paramrishta Matyanta Dodritya Dopya Satam Patri Retanta Tantas Sagraivam Damodaram Bhakti Radham. Lila Virananda Kunde Svagosham Imajantam Magya Payantam Tadiyeshi Tanyeshu Bhaktajitatvam Tastam Shataliki Vande Varam Deva Moksham Na Moksha Vadimba Nachanyam Vimeham Vare Shadapiha Idam Cheva Purnatta Gopala Balam Sadame Manasya Virasam Kimanya Idam Chemu Kamboja Matyanta Niva Sniptarattasya Gopya Mohushyum ditam bimbarasta darame Manasya virastam malam lakshalabhe Deva Damodara Ananta Vishnu Bhasida Prabho Dukta Jalati Magna Kipa Drishti Vrishtyati Dinam Batanu Vyani Mamadya Medyakshi Vrishya Tuve Ratma Jabadha Mutai Vayadva Sayamo Shita Bhakti Bhajakita Cha Tata prema bhaktim svata me prayacha namo kshela homesti damodareha Namaste stu damye sthula dipti damye Narayatta Vishwasya Dhamme Namo Radhikayai Tvadiya Priyaye Namo Nanta Lilaya Devaya Thank you. Namo Radhikaya Tvadiya Piyaye Namo Nanta Lilaya Devaya Tudya Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare
Jaya Radha Damodara Radha Damodara Radhe Jaya Radha Giridhari Radha Giridhari Radhe
Supreme Lord, whose form is the embodiment of eternal existence, now entering bliss, shark-shaped earrings swinging to and fro, is beautifully shining in the divine realm of Gokul, who, due to the offense of breaking the butter that his mother was turning into butter, and then stealing the butter that was kept hanging from the swing, is quickly running from the wooden grinding mortar in the fear of Mother Yashoda, but who is being caught from behind by her, who ran after him with greater speed. To that Supreme Lord, Sri Damodara, I offer my humble obeisances.
Seeing the stick in his mother's hand, he is crying and rubbing his eyes again and again with his two lotus hands. His eyes are filled with fear, and the necklace of pearls around his neck, which is marked with three lines like a conch shell, is shaking because of his quick breathing due to crying. To this Supreme Lord, Sri Damodara, whose belly is bound not with ropes but with his mother's pure love, I offer my humble obeisances.
By such childhood pastimes as this, he is drowning the inhabitants of Gokul in pools of ecstasy and is revealing to those devotees who are absorbed in knowledge of his supreme majesty and opulence that he is only conquered by devotees whose pure love is imbued with intimacy and is free from all conceptions of awe and reverence. With great love, I again offer my obeisances to Lord Damodara hundreds and hundreds of times.
O Lord, although you are able to give all kinds of benedictions, I do not pray to you for the boon of impersonal liberation, nor the highest liberation of eternal life in Vaikuntha, nor any other boon which may be obtained by executing the nice process of bhakti. O Lord, I simply wish that this form of yours as Balagopal in Vrindavan may ever be manifest in my heart. For what is the use to me of any other boon beside this?
O Lord, your lotus face, which is encircled by locks of soft black hair tinged with red, kissed again and again by Mother Yashoda, and your lips are reddish like the bimbo fruit, may this beautiful vision of your lotus face ever be manifested in my heart. Thousands and thousands of inner benedictions have no use to me.
O Supreme Godhead, I offer my obeisances unto you. O Damodar, O Ananta, O Vishnu, O Master, O my Lord, be pleased upon me. By showering your glance of mercy upon me, deliver this poor, ignorant fool who is immersed in an ocean of worldly sorrows and become visible to my eyes.
Seven. O Lord Damodar, just as the two sons of Kuvera, Manigriva and Nalkuvara, were delivered from the course of Narada and made into great devotees by you in your form as a baby tied with rope to a wooden grinding mortar, in the same way, please give to me your own prema bhakti. I only long for this and have no desire for any kind of liberation.
O Lord Damodara, I first of all offer my obeisances to the brilliantly effulgent robe which binds your belly. I then offer my obeisances to your belly, which is the abode of the entire universe. I humbly bow down to your most beloved Srimati Radharani, and I offer all obeisances to you, Supreme Lord, who display unlimited pastimes.
Thank you. Okay, one announcement. Please remember, we're almost out of the Damodar month. Second verse, last line. Stita Graiva Damodaram. Not Stita Graivam Damodaram. There's a misprint here. So next time we sing it, Stita Graiva Damodaram. I think you did it right this time.